And the roads this morning proved treacherous in some parts of the region. Part of 787 was shut down this morning after a deadly car pedestrian crash in COHOES. This one happened near the intersection with Dyke Avenue. COHOES police are working the case right now. They say they are not revealing the victim's name until her family is notified.